Let me introduce you to the GreenLoop hydroponic system. It comprises of two parts, one part and the two part. The two parts are because it can be taken apart slightly so that the siphon pump can be introduced from the gap here and the gap closed here. This is a wooden top. The wooden top means there is no heat from the direct sun which can go inside and heat up your hydroponic solution which is inside this reservoir. So, because of the wooden top, the reservoir liquid, it keeps cool. Even the hot sun when it falls on this wooden top, it does not heat up the hydroponic solution, which is the common problem in the plastic pipes. We provide the entire setup, you get the entire assembly except this planter. This planter is a standard 2.5 feet long planter which you can buy from any nearby nursery. When it is set up, it will look like this. These are the tomato saplings, 12 number of net pots. This is the trestle and the wire at the top which will be used to support the plants when they grow up. These two boards can be taken apart and the siphon pump introduced inside. This air pump also comes inside the package. The air pump's pipe, it goes in through this small hole here and it aerates the hydroponic solution inside. Let us see whether we can show it to you. This is the aeration of the hydroponic solution which is happening, which keeps the roots very, very healthy. What kind of results can you expect? One single planter can give you the entire kitchen garden. This is bhindi, okra, these are peas, this is spinach, in the same setup, in the same similar setup. This is brinjal, a couple of more brinjals, another brinjal and a cucumber. So you can expect the results like this entirely in this GreenLoop setup. How does the siphon pump operate? Let us show you that. Can you take it apart? Just move the plate a bit, insert the siphon pump here. When you insert the siphon pump here and you squeeze it 2-3 times and the siphon starts operating. You see, the siphon starts operating. The liquid has started coming out. We don't want to waste the nutrients. Just to show you, we have demonstrated this. And you take out the siphon pump. Whenever you want to replace the nutrients, it is so easy like this. Thank you.